Okay, this is my chair, where I have sit and where I have written so many songs. This is my Ladakhi folk songs stage. In this, I have 1300 folk songs, which I have collected since very young time.
He is talented inherently with something very extraordinary. He is the embodiment of many qualities, and the qualities could be used for something good.
Ta miuni sam tsul tsopo ko chiezi na ngata sherik pokora nang pe sherik chik somba san tebina
nang pa sang ge chol la tat pa tang nang chok na mirik ke ngo
somba sana e pura central asia na tene ladak so khara mot zugo yang rik jung min da jin ke khala te zo sam sam mot zugo chman te jana kana karo dulchen chachen yongchen tena In a Kangrimboja Jala Chachan, in a Polar Munchan, a Sita Chachan Ale. Then a Teo Spece, the Dandini, to Sopegana, young Mahala Chachamanata.
The gaze has come, the light has come, the road has come.
I'm very afraid. I'm afraid the folk songs are dying.
Legends come come. Kachan Gurtin, Tetaman of John Jogos and other Kanji, schoolmats of Sik, Chia, the Nadandria Yontan Jangos and Odandria Raz Kadik, Tetama Tenemani, Munin as churches, Pietangatan, Lotakan to go so that person.
Everyone told us not possible. It is not possible to open a school.
That was a big jolt to our confidence.
My heart fell at that moment.
Yes. Come from my eyes at that moment. A huge student has come to learn the Buddhist language. And to learn my songs, I can't stop the modernization. Change must come, but we must keep our culture alive.